Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
Heavenly Father, we like to bring before you at this time the people at the receiving end, those people who've lost loved ones in difficult situations, in war, in famines, those people who are the victims of these situations. Ask for your grace upon them. Ask that you provide for them by providing those who provide. We thank you for this event of today and all that we've heard. I will bless your name that there are people who you've given the stirring to do something about the suffering of the other. And we thank you for the global village where the neighbor is not just the literal neighbor, but the one in the theater in Nicaragua, in South Sudan, in Ethiopia. Holy Father, Heavenly Father, we ask that you continue to bless the work of their hands, these volunteers. And I'd like to pray for the corporates as well, who are determined to make a difference. Also bless them and bless their output. Bless this very program to feed these children, these orphans, these mothers, and the aged. Let this catch like wildfire and multiply. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.